Okay, welcome to video 5 of the how to create the virtual interview system. Okay, this one's going to be about how to send the candidates their virtual interview invitation. So we click into job positions and you can see the one we've just created. I'm going to go into invite new candidates, the orange button, and I'm going to click on that. Now, if you remember the third video that I created on how to create candidates, I created myself as a candidate. So I'm going to send myself the email. So you can see that it's got a pre-created email. You can change it. Now we go down and we're going to select myself. So I'm going to find myself amongst the candidates that we've allocated. I've found myself. Now I'm going to scroll right down to the bottom and I'm going to send it now. So I'm going to send an email to myself like I'm a candidate. Okay, now that it's arrived, the email, I'm going to open up the email. So you can see it's given me the link to the virtual interviewer and it's given me my login details. So if I click on the link, I'm going to log in as a candidate, go virtual interviewer. Now that I've logged in as a candidate, I've got a different display and I'm going to do what's called start interview. Now, obviously I've been sent two, but this is the one I'm looking at, the Sydney one. So if I go commence interview and I click on it, this is the ad that we created earlier. Then I go continue once I've read the ad. Now, subscription of the question that we've added. So the first question that we did. Now you can upload your answer. So you can record yourself using your smartphone and then save that to your computer and then upload it as a video. So I can click on that and I can find, go select, and I can find the video and then upload it. Or I can record my answer using the web camera. So as you can see myself in the web camera where I can record my answer. See, and you just click record. Hello, it's Brett Chan here from Search Extra. Stop. I can play it, so I don't have to save it there. I can play it and make sure I'm happy with it. Hello, it's Brett Chan here from Search Extra. Okay. So once I've finished playing it, I can then save it. So they can continue to, they can repeat recording it until they're happy with what their result. Once they're happy with their result, then they can save it. And then it's uploaded to the system and it takes them to the second question. Okay, so that's how to send an invitation to a candidate and how for a candidate then to create their videos, their interview videos. All right, I look forward to seeing you on the next video.